Something to report? I'll take my leave then. What do you need?
gods. No.
Not the best we can do.
But a speaker for the Black Hand. But you have been named Listener. There is no will soon know the wrath of Sithis. I remember Skyrim from my youth and the glistening.
Quester? Damn Stormcloak rebels.
What's the hurry?
Have you heard the tale of Matthew? Bellamont, and the great treachery of Jaden Hall, Killerboy's mother, and vengeance festers in the sun.
I know you.
Taking the Pale gives us another port in Dawnstar and puts us within striking distance of Windhelm. That should make Ulfric a bit more cautious, huh? Battles are won by trained and disciplined men. Wars are won by talented and exceptional individuals. I'm raising you to prefect. Take this blade as a gift and symbol of your new rank. You've earned it. Make your way to our camp in the Rift. We have a few surprises for the Stormcloaks lined up. For the Empire.
Good to see you, dear. Take a look. It has. Here, this is your half, love.
Hey,
I'll
Mom.
Be here.
Welcome back. Let's play a game. What do you want to play? Okay. You stand right there and count to 10. No peeking. Ready? Go. When I grow up, I want to join the Legion.
There is murder in the air. I.
Pa said he'd take me hunting. My turn. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Prepared or not, I'm coming.
The Dread Father works through me.
Long life to you, then.
And his work has just begun. My listener. In life, I was but a speaker for the Black Hand, but you have been named Listener. There is no higher honor.
What do you need, my Thane?
You need... My mother taught me the millwork trade. What is it? What is it? Thanks.
I grow restless, as does my blade.
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. And why wouldn't I be? We sing tales of kings, queens, and their politics, it's true. But do you know who really makes history? The person who writes it. Farewell, stranger.
ain't this a surprise? end this little game.
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise your... well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Need something?
Thank you.
Have you heard the tale of Matthew Bellamont and the great treachery of Jane?
Seems like no... Don't know what the Red Guards see in books, but this will make my Saren happy. Thank you. Let me show you some tricks around the forge.
One day,
take a look.
You will serve our great father as I do now.
Come back if you need steel.
Yep.
Don't bother. Books. Don't know why the Imperials like these so much. This should help the book. Here, let me show you how an orc learns to smith.
An ancient city of mankind, built by the Dwemer.
The most well-known stronghold is Dusnik Yar. Here, I'll mark it down for you. Grew up in a... girl has to grow up. And life in the stronghold asks for a lot in return. So I joined the Legion, mastered my trade there. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. All right.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack on the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do. I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
You want answers? So do I. So does everyone in the city. A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess. This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Waylon and the forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Come quietly or chase the... By order of the Yard. Stop right there.
Enjoy the chill.
We need to... These vampires
say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shouted him.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry. I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you here? Perhaps, but what is it you expect to find within? I see. That power certainly exists, I assure you. Wield it faithfully, and you can withstand. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill. pass the test, then yes. You know, I think you're right. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me. The college is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated.